Hello, what is a nuclear battery? Can we use nuclear battery for electric cars? Electric vehicle revolution happens since the environmental pollution and depletion of fossil fuels started affecting the automotive industry. World's major vehicle manufacturers stepped into electric vehicle production. The drawbacks that pull people away from the electric vehicle is the reduced range and time to charge the battery. What does a nuclear battery do with this? A nuclear battery or atomic battery is a device that uses the energy from the decay of radioactive isotope to generate electricity. An atomic battery does not use a chain reaction to generate electricity. The natural decay of radioisotope generates heat and then it is converted to electricity. In opposition to nuclear reactors where artificial triggered nuclear fission or fusion happen, the nuclear atomic battery uses only spontaneous decay of the isotope. The commonly used radioisotopes for atomic battery are plutonium-238, curium-244, strontium-80. The following are the characteristics of the three materials that we mentioned. They produce high energy during the decay. The radiation can be easily absorbed and converted to heat, preferably alpha radiation. The half-life of the radioisotopes are high and they last long. A nuclear battery is also known as atomic battery, tritium battery, and radioisotope generator. What are the advantages of a nuclear battery? The nuclear battery has a very long life, 10 to 20 years, compared to all other battery technologies. High energy density is another notable characteristic of an atomic battery. The battery is highly reliable. Efficient use of post-products from nuclear fusion and fission in the battery. Following are the disadvantages of a nuclear battery. They are costlier than all other batteries. The energy conversion technologies are not matured enough. The disposal of the used battery, even though life is decades, is a concern. Based on the energy conversion technique, atomic batteries are classified into two: thermal converters and non-thermal converters. A thermal converter includes thermoelectric and thermoionic generators. The output power is a function of temperature differential. A non-thermal converter extracts a fraction of incident energy as it is being degraded as heat rather than using the thermal energy to run electrons in a cycle. The output power is not a function of temperature difference in non-thermal converter. Is it feasible to use a nuclear battery for an electric car? The nuclear batteries are used in unattended sources that must operate for long periods of time. Spacecrafts, underwater systems, pacemakers, etc. are a few example applications of atomic batteries. The experiments to use atomic batteries in electric vehicles are in the initial stage. Even though it has advantages, the use of battery in automobile is restricted due to many reasons. The technology is still under development. The heat generated from the battery is more than that from other battery technologies. The initial cost is very high for nuclear batteries. Economical reasons, environmental and health issues due to the radioactive substance. So we can conclude that nuclear batteries are widely used in space, military, underwater and medical applications. They are the long-lasting sources of electricity. The possibilities to use the nuclear battery in automobiles are still being studied. Will the atomic battery be used in electric cars in the near future? What do you think? Please comment below. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel and like the video. Thank you.